A flashback pack? Oh, don't do it. Please don't do it. Oh, okay, you didn't do it. All right. We have got a flashback pack opening yet again. It's been a little while. I'm like, you know what? The Elite Badges, we're going for some crazy crate. Oh, okay. A pro pack inside of a pro pack. Alright, there's a new Darrell Revis. There are other new flashback players. Brandon Marshall is still there. Charles Woodson, our dude, would be nice so we can sell him. I'm coming back, and we gotta come back strong. We can't, ooh, four backpack. Let me open this up real quick. We cannot come back with some lousy random, I don't know. There's not even a Joshua Cribbs, but wow, that's lousy. That's what I mean by lousy. We cannot come back with some rando trash player. Here we go. I've kind of actually got the feeling, you know, we start off hot where we ended off hot, I should say, last time. Yo, I was just listening to some serious deep hip-hop rap right before this. You know, it got me in the zone. So I'm feeling motivated. I'm feeling the flashback pack. Show it to us right now. So boom! Harrison, I remember a while ago I got him, and he was going for a lot. It was amazing. But do you still go for, oh my goodness, you're better than Pepper. Oh, hold up. Hold up, I was just thinking about selling you, but you're better than Peppers, I might start you. And Harrison is the better 3-4 player. Hold up. What's the hit power? I gotta see. Wow, your stats are actually better. He's stronger, he's got the better tackling. What's the hit power? I gotta see it. Everything else is looking so nice. I gotta see. Oh my goodness! No! 98 hit power, yo! James Harrison, yo, let me know in the comment section. Should we start Harrison or Peppers? I don't think I might start him. Yo, if we actually end up starting him, using him, that's an amazing pull. I did not think anybody was even close to being as good as Juice Peppers. Unless you're some 99 Jack Ham, Red Bryant, Colt Anderson, Paul Fanica. Okay, not gonna try that again. Here we go, last one of the day. Last one of the day, and then I got something else to show you. No, we don't want the Jaguars. We don't want any of this trash. And Greg Jones, I don't want to call you trash, because you're a person. But in the game, not person, your car trash. Now also take a look at this, check this out. The new Dontari Poe Combine Edition. I wasn't exactly planning on doing it, but then I kept pulling these cards in the packs, kept pulling the collectibles, I already got the gold badges, we gotta do it. People are telling me this man's amazing, let's see the stats. I don't remember, I took a quick glance at it before. The Combine Warrior Master 96-97. Oh my goodness, what? He's got 101 strength. I think that's the first time I saw that. 97 block shed, 95 pursuit, 99 hit power. How does a DT have a 99 hit power and 101 strength? This man's gotta be the best or one of the best run stuffers in the game. Probably the best, actually. The speed is decent, 92 acceleration. That makes the 80 speed even better than it is because of that accel. Look at that picture. That's golden. That is golden. And plus 2 tackling for the team. Gotta make him a starter, gotta promote him. Gotta promote him over my man Aaron Donald. But that is the flashback pack, those are the pro packs, and that is the new Combine Warrior player, Dontari Poe. Hope you all enjoyed it. Make sure you slap a like down below for more flashbacks to come. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.